Murex trajectory increasing on vector heading 0 by 0 by 0. Right toward the main Namur fleet, passing Mercury. One against so many, there's no way she'll get through!
This is not your fight, Tenno. Ballas is mine!
You're not ready! He's manipulated you for so long! He'll just own you. Like he owns every other Larmer.
You are warned. Keep to your place.
Blockade ahead. She's completely outnumbered, outgunned.
What?
My stars. They're lowering shields. She still has some command of the fleet.
But not the one ship Ballas now controls. The great sentient weapon of the old war. Do you know what she was called? Pegasa. The Devourer.
Yes, we know it. The ship that feeds on debris and derelicts to rebuild itself.
Thinking straight. You need more time to heal.
There is no time, no mercy for Narmer. Pregasa must be stopped before Ballas can fulfill her original purpose. Pregasa cannot be allowed to feed. eldest son.
Tenno, but no time for reminiscing. We are under attack. Target-rich environment. Get on those guns. Metrics are chaotic. At current rate, this railjack will burn on approach. Weird. That thing appears to be eating the sun.
We've got to stop it. What if we approach using the wrecked ships as cover?
Priority. Get close enough to execute slingshot maneuver. Time transitions with solar flare events for maximum cover. Engines locked.
And bear me onward to Sacred Tau.
Gravitational waves increasing. Helm will feel sloppy. Enough to save us.
What will become of you, my people? My flock. You will join me there, of course, but by another path. The path of sacrifice. The path of oblivion. Cleansed of all doubt, for you will peer into pitch of day and find the sun is gone. It's heart-rendered, beating in my hand. The cost of my passage. We are...
Crew, brace for shockwave. that breach or this railjack is a memory. Breach sealed. Railjack integrity restored. Entering slingshot range. Orphic pulse fields detected aboard. Get a necromech in the barrel. You will need it.
All right, Sai. Get clear after launch.
Right. But it's too late. I cannot stop Ballas. No one can. Soon, my people, and yours too, will all be destroyed for the pride of one man. Follow me. Together, they will annihilate the sun. And so, my sister must...
I know. Maybe if she was stronger, we wouldn't have to.
power will make her whole again. Give her enough strength to resist.
Understood. Thank you.
What a glorious reunion. You and Mother Dearest both come to send me on my way. I am ready, Tenno. Are you?